Did you know that you can make hard-boiled eggs in an air fryer? Just set your air fryer to 300 degrees Fahrenheit for 13 minutes, place your eggs in the basket, and let them cook. Once they're done, place them in an ice bath to cool down, and you're good to go.